Hi friends, I welcome you all to my YouTube channel. From the thumbnail, I think you know very well we are going to discuss about the top 5 railway station in India in terms of the platform size and the amount of crowd they are handling. On the first position we have Howrah Junction, which is in Kolkata. The station is huge in size and around 23 platforms. Howrah Junction was built in 1854, and talking about the crowd they are handling, around 670 train depart or arrive at the station each day, which is the highest handling capacity of any Indian railway station. On the second position we have Sialdah, which is again in Kolkata. It has 20 platform and it was built in 1869, and it is also handling the huge crowd of around 1 million each day. Next we have Chhatrapati Shivaji Terminus, which is in Mumbai. The station is huge in size and has 18 platform, and it was built in 1887, and nearly 1250 trains arrive or depart each day, and around a million passenger per day arriving at visit to that station. Next we have New Delhi Railway Station, which is in New Delhi. It has 16 platform and it was built in 1926, and around 350 train daily visiting there, and that makes the largest railway station in India. More than 2 lakh of passenger each day travel from this station. Next we have Chennai Central Railway Station, which is in Chennai. It has 15 platform and it was built in 1873. Around half a million passenger travel through this station each day.